Local news with water lovers, listen up.
It's time for the annual drinking water taste contest for Northwest Arkansas. Judges will compare taste profiles of water from utilities around the area. The district winner will then compete in the state drinking water taste contest in Hot Springs at the end of April. The event is happening this morning at the Center for Nonprofits in Rogers.